A special night in Middletown. Rob Higgins chasing the 2,000 point mark, looking to become the 100th player in New Jersey history to reach that milestone. Middletown North hosting Neptune in a short conference tilt. Higgins needed 20 points to get to 2K, and he went right to work. Higgins has deep range and was locked in early. The three ball, we see so many of these. Other side, Higgins dropping a rainbow. The high arcing three, good to go. Higgins is also a dynamic ball handler, able to attack the paint. He slices through the Neptune defenders, count the basket and the foul. 17 points for Rob Higgins in the first half. He's just three away from hitting 2,000. Neptune was looking to spoil the inevitable Rob Higgins celebration. Dwaine Jones pulls up in the paint and knocks down a J. Then it's Jet Tariq from three. That's drainage. At the half, Neptune with a 33-30 lead. Midway through the third quarter, Anthony Soto with the feed to Higgins, and there it is, 2,000 career points. He joins Brian Antoine of Rani as a pair of 2,000-point scorers this season out of the shore. North Nation shows their appreciation, and following the photos in recognition, the game started back up with the Lions in front 37-35. But here comes Neptune. Makai Soot gets a hot hand. He knocks down the three ball, and at the end of three, it's 49-44, Neptune in front. And Soot wasn't done there. He works the give and go to perfection. Makai Soot with 17 points on the night as Neptune pads its lead. It looked like the Scarlet Flyers were ready to put the game away. Soot with the feed to Dwaine Jones. That's pretty. Neptune has a 60-50 lead, under 4 minutes to go. But Rob Higgins wanted a dramatic win to go with his 2,000-point achievement. This right here is a remarkable scoring binge. Here's Higgins adding to his already lengthy highlight reel. He puts Jones on skates and gives us the Luka Doncic-esque step-back three. Wow. Five straight points makes it 60-55. And Higgins was in the zone. Another three-pointer. Bingo! Eight straight for the senior guard. Middletown North now down just by two. Everyone in the gym knows who's going to take the shot, and it doesn't matter. Higgins unstoppable. 10 points in a row. We've got a 60-60 game, 1:37 to go. Neptune calls a timeout and regains its composure, and what a response. Dwaine Jones from the corner. The Scarlet Flyers are back out in front, 63-60 in the final minute. Now, it becomes Jones and Higgins making it a one-on-one game in the driveway. Higgins does it again. 13 straight points for Rob Higgins. We're tied at 63 and almost a steal. But Jones is able to get across midcourt. Neptune calls a timeout. There's only 7 seconds left. The Scarlet Flyers have a chance to win it in regulation. Dwaine Jones in the corner. Higgins playing fantastic defense, but Jones is the spoiler. A step back three at the buzzer and the Dougie dance. Woo, man, what a finish. Neptune gets its fourth straight win with a dramatic victory on the road. 66-63 is your final. Dwaine Jones finishes with 23 points. Higgins had 37. The two rivals in this matchup are good friends, and that duo put on quite a show in Middletown. It's Jones who got the last shot, and he certainly made the most of it.
We were going back and forth. I looked on the sideline after he made me fall. I went over to him. I was like, this is a good battle. So just wanted to keep going at him, and I got the ball last, so had to finish it off. But in the timeout, told my team, coach always trusts me with the ball at the end of the game, so I knew I'd take the shot. And towards the end of the game, he was biting a lot on like the back cuts and stuff. So I knew I'd have him with a pump fake. And I just put the shot in front of the rim and went in.
Yeah, we're really good friends. I mean, I love going at it with him. But, man, I'm kind of mad he hit that game winner. I really wanted to hit a game winner, go out 2K, have a game winner. It would have been great. But
he almost had that. Score.
Yeah, he hit the last shot. And it was a tough shot, but he hit it. Good for him. We spread it out a little bit, started playing Lakers, you know, four out, one in, and I was just going to work, and they just kept feeding me, and we got back into the game, and, I mean, hate to end it like that, but it was a good game.
Want to see highlights and features from your favorite school? Jersey Sports Zone is entirely supported by our great sponsors. Email marketing@jerseysportszone.com to get your business in front of our loyal audience and highlights from your hometown.